Dito kami sa Palma Street. Yan. Ito yung... Ala, dito kami nagbo-walking-walking nung mga maliliit pa kami. And ayun, pinakita namin sa vlog kanina yung dati naming tinutuloyin yung bahay ng lola namin. No, I don't have any idea. Yeah, we're just following our parents.
I saw you inside, it was a cold tonight. You show like different intoxicants to make you feel alright.
How's the trip so far?
Yan yun na. Oh, but
hello, good morning, guys. So today is a Friday, and today is our second day here in Baguio. And yung gagawin namin today is papasyal kami sa PMA. Tapos, hindi ko alam kung saan susunod, pero yung una naming agenda is pupunta muna kami kina tita, tapos mag-aalmusal, and then Garabel! So ayun, come with us as we go to the PMA. Let's go! So ito pala yung bahay, guys. So ito na po si ate. Ganda. Look at the view, guys. It's so beautiful.
It's so beautiful.
It's so beautiful. Oh, diba?
Weepy.
3, 2, 1. Arguing again. Arguing about something so simple. Make it clear. Tell me why you're running back to him. Feeling insecure. Feeling like there's more to your character. Every tear that you cry is worth it in the end. But baby, tell me, how have you not figured it out? You grew, you would finally know that you don't have to be somebody new. So you finally run, running far away from your history. But there's clouds over your head every time, and they keep following you with no clue of what to do. I can make them vanish if you let me shine. You like to put somebody else's happiness before your own. I see the weight of Atlas on your shoulder, weighs a ton. I'm trying to be the
guess where we are. Where are we?
Another lazy afternoon, the clouds covered in gray. Third coffee of the day, almost fell asleep on Zoom. I yawn at the display. Third meeting of the day, but I can hear raindrops that dancing on the roof. It's like they're calling out, don't lose your youth, 'cause I can stay inside and inside. Oh, make today just a little less mundane. Oh, I can stay inside and tap away inside. Oh, take today. Oh, does it mean the rain? When I was a little child, I naturally see magic in the world around me. Now I often get so tired, it's harder just to be fascinated, breathing free. But I can hear raindrops that dancing on the roof.
Kain tayo.
Kain tayo, burger steak ng ulam.
Si na mami. Tapos nandito yung iba. After namin dito sa Camp John Hay, pupunta kami ng Botanical Gardens. Yes! Sadly, we weren't able to go there kasi umulan na naman po. Opo. Pero anyways, let's continue the vlog! Hello guys! Mag-walking po kami. Kasama namin sina Junior at Jean. lalakad lang kami around the area. So if you guys are wondering, dito sa lugar kung saan kami gumagala, dito kami lumaki. Kumbaga dito na buo yung childhood memories namin. Kasama ng mga pinsan namin sa mother side. Tapos, dito din yung birthplace namin ni Kuya Nico. Tsaka ni Mami. And sobrang saya na bumalik dito. Feels nostalgic. And feels so cold kasi ang lamig-lamig. Nakakapagod po siya. Wala bang automatic na ganito? Pawis na po mga kilikili for today's video. So it's Saturday. We're going somewhere. Hindi ko alam yung exact locations. Pero ayun, yung mga hindi namin napunta hapon, pupuntahan namin this day. And hopefully hindi umulan, please lang. Kasi ang hirap maggala ng ano ng umuulan, di ba? So ayun. So update na lang, guys. Bye. I bring the bottle tonight, red wine and rewind, all our memories right. It's just a matter of time before your cheeks turn into peaches and the stars realize. Another glass of wine, I'll find the diamonds in your eyes, darling. Another glass of wine, you know it's time. 3, 2, 1. We're kind of shooting stars on the side of my bed, and now your lips tattooed on the side of my neck. Another glass won't kill you, right? She replies, you got me running circles inside of my head. Now we're doing everything that I wish you had said. Another glass won't kill you, right? Gladly she replies, like ooh. And in the morning you awake to a happy sunny day, and you happen to lay right here with me. If history repeats, 3, 2, 1. Cut. We're kind of shooting stars on the side of my bed, and now your lips tattooed on the side of my neck. Another glass won't kill you, right?
Sorry, na lang. Yan na lang yung awkward smile.
Ikaw, tinitignan mo yung awkward. Ay, yung ano. She replies like,
Cardo.
Hello guys, so just an update, 5 PM na po dito sa Baguio. And it's currently raining, which is kind of sad kasi plano pa naman namin na gumala ngayon. And mag-walking, mag-travel-travel. Balak na pa namin pumunta na Stone Kingdom, kaso mahirap gawa ng naulan. Eh, walang masisilungan dun. So, mahirap lang din mag-picture-picture dun. So, nandito lang kami nakatambay sa bahay na Tita Jones. Kasi, ayun nga, hindi kami makapagala dahil umuulan. Yung nakakasad siya kasi, yung parang yung plano namin dito sa Baguio na ano, diba? To make the most out of our time. Kasi, minsanan na lang kami pumunta dito. Eh, by the way guys, this is our last day in Baguio. 3 days lang kami dito sa Baguio. Tapos, mamayang madaling araw ng Sunday is, babiyahe na kami. Papunta naman ng Ilocos. So, another trip naman yon. And hopefully, wag namang umulan sa Ilocos, ano? Kasi too much na yung naranasan namin sa Baguio. Sana wag naman na umulan sa Ilocos. And, ayun. Update ko na lang kayo guys pagka aalis kami or pauwi na kami. Sige, bye-bye! So, ending po, hindi po kami nakapagala kasi umulan na tsaka wala na rin kaming time dahil pagod na rin yung mga family members. Pagod na rin kami. So, ending, nagpahinga na lang kami saglit. Tapos, ngayon, paalis na kami.
Oh, bye-bye ka na sa vlog. Bye-bye ka na.
Bye-bye ka sa vlog.
Bye-bye, Tita Ray.
Tita Ray.
Thank you so much po.
Lamig. Let's go, guys!
Hello, guys! Nandito na po kami sa Ilocos. Nandito na po kami sa Itogon House. Nandito na kami sa rest house. Nandito na kami sa bahay sa Itogon. Tapos mag-aayos na po kami ng gamit. Tapos magpapahinga lang. Ayun. Ayun pala yung kwarto ni na mami. Tapos ito yung kwarto namin. Ayan po, magpe-prepare na po kami, tapos bye-bye na! Ayun! Ayan po, mga nag-discarte para magkash ang mga gamit sa aming trunk. Ang cute ng doggy na to. Tingnan, ang laki niya guys. Hello! Pahawak ako, ha? Ano? Ang laki niya. O, tinan mo yung kamay ko, ha? Ang laki siya. Hello, guys! Mahirap mag-awak na sa'yo pa ng lamig. Guys, paalis na po kami. Okay. Oh, kumot ko. Ang lamig-lamig kasi. Dress line.